Hello everyone, and welcome back to a new video. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to remove addresses from MailChimp footer. So if you guys want to learn how to do it, just follow the steps that I'm going to show you. As you can see guys, I am right now on MailChimp, and this is how the homepage looks like. So right here in the left, you're going to find all of the sections. You're going to find create, campaigns, automations, audience, analytics, website, content, and also integrations. Go ahead and click on create, and here you're going to find email, automations, websites, landing page, and also creative assistant. Go ahead and click on email, and then right here you're going to find regular, plain text, and also template. I'm going to click on regular, and then here you need to name your email. For example, I'm going to name it tutorial email. And then click on begin. Just wait for this page to load. And from here, you need to choose a template. You can also use the creative assistant, or you can start from scratch. I'm going to choose this template, for example, click on apply. And then this is the editor. From here, you're going to find all of the tools that you need in order to edit your email. If you scroll down right here, you're going to find your footer. If you click on it, as you can see, guys, here you're going to find all of the options that you need to edit your footer. You can remove the logo and so on. If you have an address right here, you can just select it and remove it like this. It's pretty easy. And you can type anything that you want. You can remove the whole section if you want. And once you finish, you can save the changes and exit by clicking on save and exit. And then you're going to be good to go. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next video.